faayo.
Ng'oggyeeko music, Gloria, osuubira abantu bano, ng'oggyeeko music gw'oyimba n'endabikaayo, olowooza tewali birala bikutumbudde oba bisikiriza abakulu bano naddala engeri gy'otulendingamu kuba nti gwe gwe bawa omukisa guno?
Kati ngenda kuddamu Luzungu n'Oluganda kubanga ebibuuzo bigenda kuba bingi, n'ekirala abantu bange abampuliriza eyo yonna, bafaani bange, abantu bange abanjagala bawulira Oluzungu n'Oluganda. So obi mixing. So obadde ombuuziza ki ekirala kye nkola okuggyako music?
Ng'oggyeeko music olowooza engeri gy'otulendingamu nayo teyasikiriza bakulu bano?
So kakati bano abakulu, the general company approached me actually is it a month ago, 2 weeks ago, around there, before the current saga. Yes, they approached me before, because even before that, before all this, I was trending, my music was trending, Nyash play topping charts everywhere, Nyash, even in Nigeria, he says. Yeah, so nali in trending already, nga ne music Nyash buli omu luyimba lumanyi nga luli mukola fine, tovola ba approaching before this.
Bakuze mulungi mukama wange,
oyimbidde ebbanga ki?
Gwe ani n'erinnya lyo lya Amina Sebo?
Oyimbidde ebbanga ki?
Nyimbidde mu Uganda, mbadde nyimbye obulamu bwange bwonna okuva ku ssomero, yonna gye mbadde ntambulira mu mawanga, gye mbadde ntambulira yonna mu mawanga, mbadde nyimba obulamu bwange bwonna okuviira ddala ku ssomero mu primary, ne gye ntambulidde yonna mu mawanga. Naye mu Uganda, wano wendi mu music industry ya Uganda, nakamalamu emyezi 9 ndowooza, sinnaweza mwaka. Mpeze nyimba 8, tewali album wabula ndi mugikolako, singles ne collaborations nyimba 8.
Ogidde ogwe mu bintu bino ebyo by'osengako, ng'obedde waliyo omwami omu eyita promoter agency agezaako kubala mu mbuga z'amateeka, singa bakusiba ebigenda gw'otaanyaamu emirimu gino gy'osalimu.
Kangateeka awo nga tonneeyongerayo, bampita Rupi nkola ne Star TV ne kyenda kanoze mwana. Tuli abugi, tutangazeemu kati nga tonnagenda ku endorsement yenu. Kibadde biyita Sage eyaliwo eyo gy'obadde ogamba previous Sage etambula yaliwo ekyakitala kitambula kita kugwe nga woza ogiwulira ebyetya bifo nga tonaddamu Sage.
Eryetya
oba si walabikira mu katambi ako, oba waliwo akufaanana ebintu ntu bwe bityo, oba akatambi katuufu oba si yeggwe, oba teyali gwe oba yeggwe, ki ekitambula?
Ekisookera ddala okuddamu, yenze ali mu mwaka katambi. Yenze. Yenze. Ekyokubiri, najagaba bategeeza nti si nze yakata. Ya, waliwo omuntu abadde blackmailing eyo okumala ebbanga lya myezi emeka, from last May, mwaka guwezi n'emyezi, wabadde omuntu wa blackmailing. So obutakigenda mu nnyo, sagala kugenda mu details kubanga I'm working hand in hand with police and the law to get this person abadde blackmailing. Ye yabitadde ya nga mmanyi feesi ye n'ekifaananyi kye nkirina, naye tuli mu munoonye, simanyiddwa, tetunamufuna.
Yakafuna atya?
Akatambi kalaba nti kali nti owekwata akatambi ekyatuukawo ekituufu kuba kiraga gwe wali akutte akatambi ako n'okasindika.
kuza mwala babu kubanga omuntu singa ndi mukeka singa nayine simu singa nayine simu size yakekwata n'ebirala ebigende ne ebikwatagana size yakekwata era size yakatadde ebirala ebisigaddewo ngenda kuba mbaddira nga tumaze okufuna omuntu kubanga bitulimu sagala bigenda mu nnyo right now since I'm having a more important topic at the moment,
yes.
Which is business endorsement, something at least making my life better. Because but when we have the when bad then silly kid day, I didn't know how important mental health is and issues to do with depression because I'd never been depressed. But reasons why I was quiet is I was working on my, I was processing, I was surprised, like just like everyone, because I want to try to more something at money at the, so out of the blue, I was surprised just like everyone.
Abitex ayagala kutwala mu mbuga z'amateeka babuuza tekigenda gwotaanya nteekateeka zo nekampani eno ya Di Genero ye bakusavinzi babakuise bakuiseeko ko ba CID
tebannampita ekisookera ddala ekyokubiri nga sinayogera ku eyo ensonga ey'okumpabira ntuusa okusaasira eri abakyala abawala bonna abaali bayise mu kintu kino kyendimu era nga first of all njagala kutandikawo njagala kukolagana wamu n'ebitongole ebiyamba Girl Child nganze ne Girl Child nganze ne cases ezagala okwefaananyiza wezi. So that girls like me, women like me, can live in a blackmail-free society. Because one thing I'm sure of is okwekwata akatambi oba okukankwata si musango. It's not punishable by the law. What is punishable by the law is revealing it to the public, which is promoting pornography. And I don't think anyone can wake up and do such a thing to themselves. Yeah, no one would want to go through what I'm going. Yeah, but to answer about this person who has reported me, I believe he has sisters. Or daughters. I believe he has a family, sisters or daughters. Chenyezo gamba ntino. Kwa ya ndisose na looza. Nasuka na kolo kuno nyeleza. Matana trying to frustrate me more. More than what I've been already going through. Yansose na kolo kuno nyeleza. It's okay that I filed my case in May 2023. This very case. Then we tried to follow up and the person left the country. Yeah, that's what I can tell you. Then they came back, maybe the Yala Bingam famous Katin, the Muchikova, Nagamba, maybe Kakolechi, Katekaria Yang. But Okudamo Echoyo Ayagalo Kuntu Alamateka. Is okay, kikirizibwa buli omu akirizibwa okulowooza nga bw'ayagala kubanga kumwe mwenera tewali abadde abamanyi mazima engeri gye tubadde tunavaayo kukyogerako ya naye nze I'm ready to comply with the law and police and everyone who is interested in this case to bring out the truth. But the little I can tell you is that I did not release the video.
Okay, Ron Genius released the final.
Yes.
Certain artists called the Fit for Me that came out. Now you get a video, you get a number. How do you know? How is your? It is circulating.
Linda Co.
John Black. John Black. There is a circulating a conversation that is trending on social media, saying that meeting an artist for private affairs. How true is that?
I've also seen a certain screenshot going around. All I can tell you is that, first of all, okubanga ndimu pia mwenye industry, nga I'm doing well, nga sinaweza mwaka. Fame, success in every business comes with many enemies and many challenges. So these are some of the challenges. Not everyone is happy for me. Not everyone is supporting me. They want to see me go down. First of all, those screenshots that have been going around about money I charge for whatever is not true. It was made up, totally made up. That is one. Number two, ngabo gambia sibuli muntu supporting everyone, never really business. Boboli mkola bulungi sibuli mucha kusanyukira abantu babaga kujja bakuranyisa. So be bamu aba banwanyisa naye kuchidda okuchokuddamu chomimi. John Black management yamutuukirira ne bamubuuza n'agamba si ekiteekayo kubanga tulina wamu ne kolabo era tulina wamu enkolagana ennungi. Wabula ye muntu ekipostinga just muntu akwata kwata Twitter na ziteka u blue tick like now creating a bintu cha koyo ye content weye amkolera na ye for as far as I know we are friends yavayo na ye nyonyo yako na gamba si yeye
chibuza ichilala tumusigaza ye buzo mtono unyo bado ubuzizi leka kama femusa ye
kilanta ibrahim ni people bagamba according nga bwe wali mu hotel wetusunulira bode eyo nga bwe yali aito sana kuba mwako ka hotel according to yobo wandibadde mu apartments zige ezamalayo n'obusapatu ng'oli mu buli obwaggwako zimoto zamaanyi
yomu asobola okukolera ekikolwa ekyo wayagalira ekikolwa ekyo okweyagala n'omuntu we asobola okikolera wonna wayagala ne mu bwoba yeza ne mu kibira osobola okikolerayo
sokitegeera
woyagalidde wokikolera so no further comments about that wabula njagala okutegeeza eggwanga lyonna ntinno I've been endorsed. This is my first endorsement,
yes,
which I'm happy with the general drink.
Yes.
This drink. Yeah, this drink. Chakunya, Chidonji, I've tested it. It's very nice for both ladies and males. Ngandimusanyi for kola gana nabo. No kubanga, they are supporting Ugandan music industry. I mean, bandi genze mu bannakatemba oba ki basazeewo music industry ne basaba kukola nange. I'm happy to work with them. Going on, I think we should concentrate on this big moment for me and for the general dream. Thank you.
Yes, mbadde nsaba ebibuuzo bisatu ate bigenda bera main ku kya endorsement kino. Bizo bibuuzizza nnyo bannange. She has clarified on each and everything. Mbadde mbasaba bambi tumikono na moment ya mukyalo ono tumubuuze ku kya endorsement ye gyafuna. Kye mbadde mbasaba biri bino mwana mugenda bamuddamu byennyini nyini bayaza okubuuza. Mbadde mbasaba busabi Tunuko una luna kuwa mchala, mbuza kuchoku nya sebo.
Amanya abantu ede, sikipo ede US media, abantu gambia choku nye chuchiri nisa sex libido. Osubiro naso bolo kwefuga kuchoku, na daranga bolo gambia tomateno kuchino zami.
Subira, if I heard correctly, he said men's libido. Is it for men or women? Or both?
Both.
It's for both.
Yeah,
right?
but mainly men.
Okay, but this shit, imagine I didn't mind each other such a
No, you don't want to take our such a
No, but the money, anyway, and so on. Scholar Kuba Saja. Nanga, the scholar Kubombi. You can drink it responsibly, knowing the its benefits.
Oise mumbere nuna yoso bodo standing out wala confidence ino jano facing ane atengo utumani jatuliba angu omwana alieyo omwala nizamu wa wakachi elako loza baso bola batio kwe controlling kulema okuruka kumbera joto usemu echoku vini waliwe chitambu zibwa omuyimbi bagonza epas yalie mabega weka meranga ya kuata kapiti ya clarifying kwecho
niba dayo gede na gamba nti omuntu ya kata mumanyi ni chifana ni achima nchaba gonza mawuzi na dala kumukusaguna opportunity eno ya kujide maso byatandika bitya byajja bitya era muri obuliro kyango omuyimbi okubira nti nno mukasera kano olebya abayimbi abalala okubira nti opportunities ngazo ne zijjawo ngati ndala zichaje.
Thank you very much ngenda ko soluzungu no Luganda na bigata bomba if you don't have a problem with it. Oh, okay. Let me first kwansandike no Luganda. Mwebale nyo mwebale kubeera wano. Olunaku lwa leero ndi musanyufu okubanga ngenda kusayininga my first endorsement ng'omuyimbi omupya mu industry ne DJ General kino ekyokunywa kye mulaba wano. Nyinza okweyita ow'omukisa kubanga waliwo bangi maybe abansinga oba tewali abayimbi bangi but balonzeemu nze banjabamu potential kyebaliza mukama kitwala ng'ekintu ekya bulijjo.
Mbadde nkubuuza byatandika bitya bakutuukirira batya mu ngeri eyo era okukkaanya ne mukutuukako mutya. Just to inspire other artists okutapinga mu opportunities ngazi.
Okay, so baade ba following abantu bayivu nnyo baade ba following nga bakebera my progress, my music, nga bakebera buli kimu kale bwe nkolamu ebintu byange ne management yange, Hit Boss Management, ne basanga nga we are ne basiima mu nze cause no ne work gye mbadde ntekamu music gwe mbadde nta kumukumu ne mu birala bye mbadde nkola musically. So yeah, ne bantuukirira through my management, Hit Boss Management. Ne tutuula ne bagamba bagakola wamu nange, ne tutuula ne tukkaanya. Kwe kutuuka wano.
Ekibuuzo ekikulu omuntu yandyagadde okubanga amanya contract yenu egenda mala bbanga ki? Sina chindi uchipa tichivinda affectinga the company and you. Okudisclosing probably. Abantulagala knew that somewhere yerimu.
Oh, mbate nsawecha. Uchibuzo
na mbate. Okay. Yes. Mister, yes. The world and Uganda wanted to know or want to know the details about that contract, especially its longevity and also the cash. Yes. Everyone is eagerly waiting to know that.
Okay. I think we keep the best for the last. But what I can say now is we're signing up a 1-year renewable contract with Gloria, which comes a lot of benefits, of which I don't want to disclose as much as possible, but you have to keep your ears and your eyes towards Gloria Buju because you're going to be seeing it through her. So a lot of changes are going to happen for Gloria Buju with the brand General Beaters. So if you're inquisitive to know, I think you should wait to the end of the press briefing. We're going to reveal the amount.
Okay.
And also, I would like you guys to follow her on all our social media pages. You're going to be seeing the difference of our benefits to her. But what I can let you know that she has a one-year renewable contract of a lot of goodies from the General Beaters, which is going to boost her career, releasing more music, going on shows, traveling for outside trips in Uganda, more video shoots. So generally, mostly to boost her career and boost also in lifestyle. So that's what I can say for now. And at the end of the briefing, the press conference, we save the best for the last, while we're going to reveal the lump sum of how much the contract is. Thank you.
And then also to remove this on the table, because where we are going, if they start asking and posing questions to her, probably might not return there. So we wanted to know more about the General Beaters.
Oh, okay.
Yes, and where it can be found.
Nekateleka is my right, because I'm positive about my body. I'm positive about my body. It's also body positivity. Kwanga. Waliwo abantu ba body shaming, simanyi wachogea mu Luganda. Waliwo abantu ba body shaming abakazi, like nogama munene, maybe tafana na bulungi, naye omuntu bwaba ali positive about the body, I mean, you have a right to film whatever you want with yourself. The problem is it getting out, yeah. So also n'abasajja abagala otuswaza, maybe otulabisa, that's like wrong. Your body shaming me. You're body shaming a woman, which, like, abasajja, abami, abasajja balenzi, nabo betaaga okusomesebwa, like, awareness, to not body shame, to not blackmail, like, to support us women. Yes.
Which is,
hold on.
The press conference, mutugendo okwanjulira ekyokunywa ekipya kye bayita the General Beaters. Echiva in Nigeria, wabulanga ekikulu chacho chechuo muyimbi wa fona aliwa no Gloria Buji gwamazo kubiranga ba signing over gwabagenda ku signing esawa zino gade mchimu chawedde batumye kumwanjuliza egwanga nga brand ambassador wecho kunywa chino muchiko no era mutugenda kubiranga tumanyira ne managing director wecho kunywa chino omwami Kennedy Udeze okuva in Nigeria agenda kutubulira ebirungi ebiri mucho kunywa chino anebila lebi ya mani yotunzo kupedanga kuchimani yako. So, chaya tumbanju di de Gloria Buji omuyimbi wa fesawa zeno aliko mugwanga ya Uganda. Awatali kupeda antino tuwe uunza. Yemuyimbi aliko, yemuyimbi ya trendinga. Era, ne brand yeno, yala bie antino mugwanga yonayona Uganda. Wali muyimbi mulala ainza kupedanga agenda kuchoku nyo chino nga brand ambassador wabo. Kwe gata kwa brand ambassadors, abalala bali mugwanga ya Nigeria, okuli Davido, ukuli Ashake, Mr. Flavor, Sean Kuti, Zlatan, Casey, Kubana Chief Priest, Pokoli, Mr. Fane, who is a comedian, n'abalala bangi. So, ne mugwanga ya Uganda nafe, tuliba mukisa okubanti tufunye omuyimbi nafe, afunye endorsement deal eyo, era olwaleero tugenda okumanya details eziri mu endorsement eyo, era ndowooza kibeere kya kuyiga eri abayimbi abalala nti music simwe tulina okuba nga tujja ssente mwokka. Obla ni brand zizino, singo bila wamanyi, solo kwa ilanga zija on board, okubela nti no endo singa products zawe. So, press conference eno, mainly hizo kwa ila Muluganda, oru waba YouTubers, neba na mauli ya waliwa na wapiti na balala, wabula mkama wa fono, managing director, wecho kumiwacha Fedi General, ye aja kubila yugila luzungu, wabula tuja solo kwa ilanga tuliza Muluganda, okumanyisa audience ya fe, oru nako waliwa. Echo kumiwacho chino, chukula ebintu bingi nnyo kwa mgele kwa ilanga mumanya, wadenge bisinga agenda kubiranga bitanya ako. For example, ntchiyamba kubiranga mu luzungu it eases constipation and regulates bowel movement. Chegeza chiyamba nnyo kubira ntino. Wobere obimazo kubiranga okinywa. Nga mukufuruma changu iza daladala chikwetera complication ne mungeriye mu bindala. Ekyo kubiri chiyamba okudigestinga byobere olide ne biranga bidukira ku speed. Ebibigaya gaya kicho kunywa cha fecho kusatu atenga cha chinkuteko nyonganze. She increasing a sexual libido. It increases sexual. Ndiwa wewe kanywe dedala akawungeza. Ogenda kubira mwana muwala nanchinga. Wewawo nga yomugenderi nsonga zinzo kubira nga zangu. Echokuna tichibera chiyambo controlling sukari.
ne appetite abata ina appetite obera ngo kitadde appetite bide yangwa ekyo kutano kiyamba okubera nga kiboostinga ekibumba liver kidney nensigo okubera ntino bisaza chimu ne kisembereyo dalanti tizan immune booster a reducing ku inflammation inflammation waliwo mukono gafe kasuku ya jifuna muko era tugenda kuba tumwanirizo okubera nga anywa akokunya kano so basebo ne banyabo ebiruzo ebisinga bigenda kuba biva erimwe kasera nge katuuse na ye for now nokutuukiriza omukulu gwatulese tugenda kusooka tuwulirize ebigambo okuva ewa managing director omwami Kennedy Udeze kisookera ddala lwaki yasazeewo waba asazeewo okubera nga mu Uganda mbayimbi ba Uganda oba mu personalities ba Uganda balonda Gloria Buji okubera nti influencing ekyokunywa kino Mr. Kennedy the question was
the team up we have, because you can see from our portfolio from Nigeria, we have Zlatan, we have Davido, we have Asake, we have Poco Lee, and so many people, Shewin Kuti, which is the grandson of the famous Fela Kuti. So we've been in Uganda, we came in newly into Uganda, and while we've been doing our research, we realized a gem of which most Ugandans have neglected. You know how I don't know if you know oyster pearl from the sea. A pearl is like a stone from an oyster, which when you look at a shell on the water, you think it's just a trash. But it only takes someone who is patient enough and inquisitive to know something, get that shell, open it up and find that royal gem. And when you put that royal gem in the market, you can see it as high as $50,000 for a pearl. So we identify Gloria Buji as one of that pearl, and we engage with her, and we are here with her to officially let the public know that she's going to be one of our brand ambassador and also the face of the brand. So we know that she has a huge potential in Uganda, and we're using our platform to also give her the opportunity for the world to hear her unique talent. So that is why we have chosen her as our brand ambassador, female brand ambassador. Thank you very much.
Doza mwe mubye wulide ko kwite matema mbagambye nti bonga brand basalawo ne batula bafuna torch ne bakuba kuba mukone bagamba nti mugwange lya Uganda muntu ki ayinza okukikirira best product yabo era ebyaddala tebala mwana mulala yinayina okujjako Gloria Buji ne bagamba kajje abeerenga championing a campaign yabo naddala mu endorsement wano era yensonga enkulu etulese olunaku olwaleero ebibuuzo ebimu jaba mu bibuuzo omwami ono naddala ebikwata ku product eno okubeera nga bagitegeeza abantu nga weyinza okubeera nga esangibwa ebirungi ebyala ebigirimu n'ebirala ebirina abajulizi mbaddewo teekawa that's why we are recording. So basebo ne banyabo ndozo omukolo we gutoye gula bisebe gugenze ekibale kituuse olunaku olwaleero aha stamp zizo zigenda gendako check keje mulabe details ndowooza zimbadde magalo
handshake
agenda ku
handshake
yes I am.
So this is presented to
the retail price for this, people need to know the retail and wholesale so that they are not cheated on the market. Two, it's an imported product.
Yes.
How is the community going to benefit? Because I'm seeing a profit repatriation here.
Mm.
Because every money you will be making will be taken out of Uganda. Mm-hmm. I leave alone, and that's why I'm asking.
Okay.
I leave alone giving her the investment. Mm-hmm. But how is the community benefiting from you guys selling here your products and taking out?
Okay, first of all, that's a very good question. I like that. We are not just looking to exploit the system. As you can see through the bottle, we have our UNBS sticker. We're regulated by UNBS. We went through all process. You are a UNBS. We have our DTS sticker. So we are legally in the market, and we're an established company. I'm proud to say that all our staff are Ugandans. All our staff are Ugandans. I'm just the managing director, but from the level of hierarchy to the lowest, the highest to the lowest in the company are all Ugandans. So we're giving back to the community by employing strictly Ugandans. And we are compliant with all our taxation. As you can see, for you to get this DTS sticker here means you are really certified from URA and UNBS. So that's what I can say about employment. So if you ask a question about repatriating the money, no, we're not going to do that, because our long-term goal is to start manufacturing from Uganda. So we're going to start manufacturing from Uganda by God's grace in 2 years from now. We're just hoping that Ugandans will also embrace this unique blend of herbal alcoholic drinks. And in the store, you can find this retail price for 5,500 shillings, which is quite affordable, 5,500 shillings. However, we are now on promo, and it's in stores now for 5,000 shillings. But after the promo, which lasts for 3 months, we're going to give the price back to 5,500 shillings. And your last question was, I think I've answered all your questions.
No, the community benefiting. Because what you're saying, the URA, whatever and everything,
mm-hmm.
that's on the government side.
Mm-hmm.
But I was saying the community. Let me say, the area you're in,
yes.
we have a lot of ghettos,
yes.
Street kids.
Yes, we are also mm-hmm. giving back to the community. Like where we are, our corporate office is based in Naguru. We've identified ourselves with the LC, the chairman, the LC1, and we've also given them a proposal. They should give to us what they want us to do for the community. However, we've also engaged with them to see how we can give back to the community, to the school here, down here in Naguru. So we are open to give back to the community, also to support the girl child and the people who can afford school fees. So we are here to give back to